There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Fuel. Box in the next 2 laps, please. this lap, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Albon, Hamilton, and Max Verstappen. It's time to take a look at our starting...
You've done well to put it on pole, but we've still got work to do. Trying to cover the inside line off the... position. Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Increasing our gap in the car behind by around a second a lap. Bottas is behind you. The gap behind us is 8.1 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 45.9. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed? Bottas behind. The gap to the car behind is 8.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 4 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:46.7. by leading our teammate by 10.0 seconds. Gap behind is 10.2 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. Bottas is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 13.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1 minute 47.8. You are in first position, front of the pack. Bottas behind. The gap behind us is 13.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Your pit window opens in 2 laps time, 21 laps to go. gap to the car behind is 14.5 seconds. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Push now. We're boxing this lap. Max is coming in for his stop. You have two stops remaining. Two stops remaining in the strategy. The pit window is open. Pit window currently open. In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. Bottas is behind you. Our gap behind is 32.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are one lap old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 2 minute 4.1. a teammate behind is 38.7 seconds. Bottas behind. Okay, the gap behind is 30.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:45.4. Leading the pack, P1. The drivers we're fighting here are Bottas and Verstappen. Okay, looks like you're running on some slightly worn rubber at this point. Should still have a fair amount of grip left, but be mindful, it's going to start falling away. Bottas is behind you. The gap behind us is 24.2 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 46.3. Losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. Okay, remember to pit this lap. The gap to the car behind is 24.0 seconds. Okay, you only have to stop once now. One stop left. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Gap behind is 4.7 seconds. Box, box. We're coming in this lap. Max is in the pits. Max in the pits. Forget, box this lap. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over to the track. Leclerc behind, okay, the gap behind is 3.4 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:47.1. Leclerc is behind you. The gap behind us is 4.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 47.1. The gap to the car behind is 6.1 seconds. Some information on Ricardo. It looks like the problem is terminal. They're retiring the car. Bottas behind. Our gap behind is 15.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:45.7. First position, front of the pack. Bottas is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 15.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. 8 laps to go. Fuel target is +1. Faster engine modes are available. Bottas behind. The gap behind us is 16.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 2 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 45.7. Bottas is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 15.4 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 3 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:46.0. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. You're leading the pack, P1. You are in first position, front of the pack, Bottas behind. Our gap behind is 18.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 4 laps remaining. We're happy with the current tyre condition. They should last a while yet, so don't worry about them. Your brakes are in the optimum temperature zone. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Bottas is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 20.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 7 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 46.5. Has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
So as they climb out of the car, the Red Bull team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly well-deserved win. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
Red Bull are our winners today after showcasing some incredible driving. There's been a huge push from them lately to stay competitive with the other teams, and they're certainly proving themselves. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Kimi Raikkonen is my standout today. Nothing